Residents of a small Washington town and a nearby hospital are evacuating as wildfires close in on their homes. The county sheriff reports there have been no injuries so far. Fire officials have no estimate of how many houses have burned in the entire county, but some 40 homes have been reported destroyed thus far.
You're just looking at a fire that just came down over the hill, and it's probably going to wipe out all these houses right here. Mine is right up there, and it's under attack too, so I had to leave. I'm just trying to get these kids out of here.
We got all the family and the dogs out, and, you know, a house can be replaced. It's really something. It's even last night, I mean, it's way worse now, but last night, it really looked like, you know, the cauldron of hell.
The sheriff said this is the worst fire he's seen in his 30 years on the force.